driving loud to hear my voice when I'm not around. And now you say that you want it all, but if you leave, you can take it all. Stayed when you leave, our life will fall into boxes. Only wish I had time left to stop this. If it's changing up and you feel like giving up, cause you think I had enough, girl, I need to know. Put your stuff down, we can roll out, no wasting time now. Let's go.
Off the road, so close. the Barclays Premier League. Arsenal 1, Leicester City 0. Everton 1, Manchester City 0. Manchester United 2, West Bromwich Albion 1. Newcastle United 1, West Ham United 0. Norwich City 1, Hull City 0. Sheffield Wednesday 0, Chelsea 1. Southampton 2, Middlesbrough 1. Tottenham Hotspur 3, Liverpool 0. Let's have a look at what those results mean for tonight's league tables. At the top of the table, we have new leaders in Arsenal with 51 points. In second, the former leaders, Manchester City, with 51 points, but only behind on goal difference. In third, Norwich City, with 46 points. In fourth, Manchester United, with 45 points. In fifth, Newcastle United, with 43 points. In sixth, Chelsea, with 42 points. In seventh, Tottenham Hotspur, with 40 points. In eighth, Everton, with 40 points, but only behind on goal difference. Bottom of the table, Middlesbrough, with 13 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Sheffield Wednesday, with 15 points. Third bottom, Bournemouth, with 19 points, with a game in hand on the team above. Fourth bottom, Hull City, with 21 points. Fifth bottom, West Bromwich Albion, with 23 points.